In his blog posting, Datuk Seri Salleh said that without question, the Central Intelligence Agency report had exposed Tun Dr Mahathir's responsibility for the mega-billion loss suffered by the country. And as usual, Tun Dr Mahathir blamed others except himself for the aforementioned financial disaster. He added that the scandals made Tun Dr Mahathir the last person in Malaysia qualified and credible enough to ask Prime Minister Datuk Seri Mohamad Najib Tun Razak to step down from office.